All right, you ready? Two, one, go. Maybe I won't take 8 years to do videos this time. That's all it takes. Okay, well, fucking streamline grind is easy. Once you know how to do it, okay, third claw dash, this is pretty easy too. Unless you're like me and die to dumb things. Okay, dirt claw dash is done. Oh man, spider size hurts though. I hate this one. Ooh, he barely sent his orb up before I killed him. That would have kind of sucked. Oh, that's how you're supposed to do this. I just realized how you're supposed to kill that guy. I forgot. Oh, fuck, can that hit in place? Yes. Good shit. So I can kill both of those? Of course not. Got it. I actually need to fuck up Beatles real bad. Just fuck up Beatles really bad. That's all I'm asking. Oops. Well, fuck. I have to SD because I pressed the fucking rush button too early. There's that one. Okay, assuming Beatles isn't the complete bitch, I should be fine. It always does. A non-sucky Beatles is fake. Did you do it first try? Oh, it's over. I'm getting better at Beatles, it's just such a pain in the ass. It's not as bad as it seems though. No! You dragon bitch! Fuck! Ah, that was like the last real obstacle. Beto is the reason nobody wants to run this. Skeleton isn't even that bad, that stupid dragon though. Pretty annoying. Oh, I just wait a little extra time, that's fine. That sucks too, except right at the end. Slow down for a second. Come on, I'm not even done Beto yet. No! God damn it! I was there, and then I jumped into a pit. Oh man. Yeah, Diamond Flake, please. For me. Yes! Woo! Fun. Well, I'm still on fucking Beto. Take off Beto. Beto really isn't as bad as it seems. But it's just like, it's such a big time loss if you fuck it up. It's like, wow, I hate this planet. Okay, King Knight, it's time. King Knight's down. King Knight ain't too bad either. Those bosses aren't that bad for Spectre. Banish right there, you just have to do the low percent kill. Okay, that's Striker. Oh, they give you 5 health for Striker too? Oh shit, that's free. I didn't even look at that. Okay, Plague Knight, it's time for you. Next. Okay, got Plague. Oh, Tinker Tank, man. Tinker Tank is bullshit. Treasure Knight. Oh, Treasure Knight's easy because they give you fucking basketballs. Welcome to the slam. That's the only reason I wanted to learn basketball strats is so I can play that on repeat during my stream. Bet your ass if I ever start doing basketball, that'll be playing the whole time. Oh wow, okay. I died. On Wall Knight. Wall Knight's free though. Oh, died again. Okay, Mole Knight's actually kind of difficult. Mm-hmm. I'm taking full credit to get world record. Just saying. All me. That was the moral support. I'm on Tinker. I like Ryu's because you just do the fucking any percent strats. One time when I was first learning this game, I got re-stuck in a wall one time. Like, he spawned in a wall and he just sat there and I just wailed on him. No clue how that works, but, you know, fuck it. I just died on fucking Tinker. God damn it. Is that good? But if you die, you should just keep doing that until you don't die. Then you can get a really good record. I practiced that. That's how I practice my Black Knight kills. And there's Tinker. Oh wait, propeller's super easy, because they give you 30 seconds to do it. 30 seconds. Hey, I got all 5 hits that time. There we go, got propeller. That propeller kills have been a lot better lately. Oh wait, Polar Knight. Fuck this level. There. Okay, got Polar. Is Polar the last one? Like in- oh yeah, yeah. It's the last night, and then you start Ryu's. Well, man, you had world record. You had almost an MVP. Do you still have world record? Shield Knight, done. I caught up a fair amount. Oh no, never mind. Huh. So what you're saying is world record's free. Thank you. No, I'm dead. Fuck. Wait, Black Knight's easy. How did I die to Black Knight? What the fuck? I'm bad. Ooh. Was never thought.